Hi guys, what's up? It's Matt here, and this is another video. So this is another Herobrine video. Yeah, I've been making a lot of Minecraft videos lately, but I'm just tired of making Animal Jam music videos. But don't worry, I didn't quit Animal Jam. I'm still working on a music video. Now this is like Herobrine number 8, isn't it? So I made it to the top of parkour 8 times. So I'm gonna see if I can do that on a video. Also, I like to be scout now because it's easier to get the shards. I don't know. One was like, how much experience did I have last time I made a video? Because now I have 1,085 points, and that's like crazy. So, also, off camera, I've won as Herobrine. I've won 3 times as Herobrine. 2 times in the Ancient Plateau map. 1 time in the Arctic Drift map. So let me try to see if I can get to the top of parkour. Oh crap! Alright, let me turn my sound all the way on. Alright, what I do here is that if someone's in my face, I just press F5. Oh, yeah, it works sometimes. Alright, where is this? Oh yeah, it's just stupid trolls. Alright, what I do every time we're in this map, I just jump off the bridge. Alright, there we go. Alright, so again guys, tell me in the comments below if you want to play Herobrine with me. I want to play Herobrine with someone because I think it's more fun if someone else is in the video. So, where is that? Oh, it's right here. I made a good choice to jump off the bridge. Alright. Let's see. If we don't die, we're going to get 10 extra points. So that'll get me at 1,095. Wow, almost 1,100. That's crazy points. A majority of the people who play this game don't get any points. Alright. Okay. I only have a little bit more of slowness, so I'm just gonna wait here. Okay, I no longer have slowness. So, let's go with the shard. Boom. Oh, come on, was that a demo bomb or a bat bomb? Because that took away half of my hearts. Okay, I'm gonna jump off here. Alright. Again, so if you want to play with me, just tell me your Minecraft username and tell me a good time you can, oh, Herobrine's right there. Tell me a good time you can chat because, I mean, not chat, play Herobrine. Because, and then I'll give you my new Skype username. And, yeah, because I abandoned my other account. And we can play Herobrine together. Yay! Okay, where is that? Is it like, it says it's right here, but, I don't get it, where's the shard? Where is it? What? How? Who, what, where, when, how? Okay, shard 2 of 3 captured. That's good. Oh, ow. Stupid cactus. Oh, good job getting pricked to death. What is this, fall to your death thing? Look how many people, like, fell to their death. fall to their death. Fall from a high place. I don't think Herobrine has killed everyone. It's all the deaths have been from falling from a high place, and I think that's incredibly stupid. Is it here? No. Dang it. Yeah, I won't get it. Whatever. I don't care. What? What? Okay, this is just confusing. Alright, so tomorrow, or maybe even today, I'm gonna try to make a video of survival games, because I really want to actually show you a survival games video where I'm not an epic fail. So yeah, the map I'm hoping for is survival game 6, because I know where a lot of the chests are, and yeah. Where's the guy who picked up the shard? Come on, I want Herobrine to be human. Where are you, guy with the shard? Where are you? Oh, interesting. There my guy. That means I can jump off the cliff. Yay! Oh yeah, I actually made the parkour off. Okay. Alright. Oh wait, I'm in the survival games. Alright, so I'm gonna get back to you when the next game starts. Alright, hey guys, it's Julian 2, and I'm back. So the map in this is Arctic Drift. Some guy like did a grenade and he was like trolling me or everybody else. So now I already lost half of my health because of freaking demos. Okay, here my spawn is over there. Okay, I'm pretty good at this map. Yeah, they're talking about some guy who hacks. What? I feel like an idiot. Where's the stupid shard? Oh, duh, right there. No, don't you. No, 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 no. Oopsies. Well, I guess I'll join another game. I made it! I made it to the top of parkour, baby! I made it past the red ladder and the green block. The red ladder and the green block are the. Those two always get me, but I don't have any trouble from here to get from here to there. Yeah. So now let's click this sign and let's watch the fireworks go off for me. Yay! Oh, that's so nice. So I chose an empty game on purpose. Yeah, just so you know, just so I could have time to get to the top of parkour. So I'm kind of stressed. First of all, when it's a full game, when it's an empty game, it's easier. One, it's easier, and two, I have more time. So yeah, let me pause this until the actual game starts. Okay, so there are 30 seconds left until the game starts, but I actually forgot to record the game that actually started. It was an ancient plateau map, because I said, I'm going to join this empty ancient plateau. Yeah, I forgot to record the game, but it was a really stupid game. I captured one shard, and then the wolf killed Herobrine, so yeah. Now it's Temple of the Angels, and we've started, so. There goes the wolf. Oh, stop it. We get it. Okay. This is my least favorite map. I'd have to say this is my least favorite map. Ow. I don't like this. Oh, I'm gonna get that one. Thank you. Alright, this is gonna be my last one because I know a majority of you don't like to watch long videos, so I don't wanna make this a long video. And 1115. Oh. He keeps on singing "Gentleman" the wrong way. So yeah. Hello, bananas. Come on, vamanos. Everybody, let's go. Oh, where's that? I think that's at the blue. Oh, no, it's right here. So, we have all of these potions. Well, all of these effects. You know, just don't look at the chat, okay? Just do me a favor, guys, Pickles, and don't look at the chat. Stop it, you're blocking my... So that was pretty much it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I might make another video today, but whatever. That is pretty much it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I shall see you, Pickles of the Universe, later. Bye!